My name is Iwan Kurniawan, and I'm the co-founder and chief operating officer of Modelku. Modelku has just won the award of the best overall company at the Global SME Award category at the ITU Telecom World Conference. I'm very excited about that. So financial inclusion actually is a big major problem in our world today. And the reason why it remains elusive is because, you know, banks, traditional financial institutions still use conventional methods to underwrite SME credit. By deploying new technologies such as, you know, fraud detection tools, using alternative data, and using other kinds of tools like supply chain and cash flow tools, we're able to underwrite SMEs better and connect them to investors from around the world who are keen and are able to help SMEs in Southeast Asia. This award will inspire me and my team to continue fighting for SMEs in Southeast Asia and bridge the $120 billion financing gap in Southeast Asia. Thank you so much to the ITU Telecom World for your support. Without your invitation, there is no way that we could be here. It's been an exciting few days at the ITU Telecom World. Amazing exhibitions from all around the world, from all the way from Africa to Korea and Indonesia. I'm proud to be here to see the exciting innovations from not only in the telecom sector, but also in other areas like fintech, like e-commerce and so forth, and seeing things like 5G, the new era of technology here, inspires me to do more and want to achieve more for society.